There was three children from the land of Israel, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Took a trip to the land of Babylon, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Nebuchadnezzar was the king of Babylon, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. He took a lot of gold at midnight of Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Oh, oh. And he told everybody when he heard the music of the trombone. Everybody when he heard the music of the clarinet. And he told everybody when he heard the music of the horn. You must fall down and worship the idol Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. But the children of Israel would not bow down. Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Couldn't fool them with the golden idol Shadrach,
Meshach, Abednego.
I said you couldn't fool them with a golden idol, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. So the king put the children in the fiery furnace, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Heaped on coals in a red hot brimstone, Shadrach,
Meshach, Abednego.
11 times hotter, hotter than it ought to be, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Point up the soldiers that the king had put there, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. But the Lord sent an angel with the snow white wings down in the middle of the furnace, a talking to the children about the power of the gospel, Shadrach,
Meshach, Abednego.
Well, they couldn't burn a hair on the head of Shadrach,
Meshach, Abednego.
Laughing and talking while the fire jumping around. Old Nebuchadnezzar called, "Hey there!" when he saw the power of the Lord. And they had a bigger time in the house of Babylon. Shadrach,
Meshach, Abednego.
Oh, 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 Abednego.